When Chekhov saw the long winter, he saw a winter bleak and dark and bereft of hope. Yet we know that winter is just another step in the cycle of life. But standing here among the people of Punxsutawney and basking in the warmth of their hearths and hearts, I couldn't imagine a better fate than a long and lustrous winter. From Punxsutawney, it's Phil Connors. So long.
Nice speech, Phil. Very nice.
Thank you.
Thanks. How was that for you two?
Hey, man. You touched me.
Oh, thanks, Larry.
Thank you.
I gotta go, okay?
Phil, that was surprising. I didn't know you were so versatile.
I surprise myself sometimes.
Well, where are you going? Would you like to get a cup of coffee?
I'd love to. Can I have a rain check? I've got some errands I've gotta run, okay?
Phil! Errands? What errands? I thought we were going back.
What do you say?
You little brat. You have never thanked me. I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe.
No. You've totaled it.
No.
It's only a flat tire.
Well, how does it get to do?
What?
Oh, it's an earthquake.
Oh, it's not an earthquake.
Oh.
What is it?
It's nothing, ma'am. I had the tire and the jack. Just be comfortable, all right? Give me a minute.
Who's that?
Must be from the motor club.
Oh, my God, he is having a heart attack. Do something.
What should I do?
Call 411, the ambulance, the lawyer, the doctor, anything.
Mom.
Oh, my God.
I think I did it.
If you're gonna eat steak, get some sharper teeth, all right? Enjoy your
meal. Oh, thank you.
Who was that? I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
No, people just don't understand what is involved in this. This is an art form. You know, I think that most people just think that I hold the camera and point it at stuff. But there is a heck of a lot more to it than just that. Hey, would you be at all interested in seeing the inside of the van?
Oh, you know, I really have to get back to the party. But...
Great idea. I think I'll go with you. Let me just drop a tip here. Okay. Rita, hi.
Hi.
How are you? Rita, this is Nancy.
Hi.
Nancy, Rita. We were just going to go to the party. You going to go?
Yeah, sounds like fun. Maybe we should call Phil.
Phil Connors? I think he's already in there.
Great.
Thank you. my student. I'm so proud.
Thank you.